Hello everybody, welcome back to DJ Jokiu TV. Well, my name is DJ Jokiu and today I'm here with a different tip about Apple computer. Let's go. Apple computer has become the most widely used computer in the system. If you find yourself by using the computer for your music, podcast, and recording other stuff with an external microphone. If you look at the ports of the Apple computer or the MacBook Pro, you are not going to find any ports where they have written a microphone or there is a microphone sign there. But I want to show you that you can use one port for two purposes. And one port is originally designed for the headphone. And I have tried the same port, which can be used as an input for your external microphone. So I'm gonna show you how you can use an external microphone for your MacBook Pro or your Apple computer. Let's go. If you look on the screen, you can see there are so many ports which the computer is also having. And as you can see from the screen, there is only one port where you can put your microphone or your jack microphone into the computer to record your audio files and other stuffs. So let's look on the port and see how we can fix our external microphone. As you can see from the MacBook Pro, here is the port I am talking about, and the port is used for both microphone and headphone, and there are other ports around the same place where you can put your USB cables or your SSD memory cards to copy your files. So right now I'm gonna show you how you can use the same port for your external microphone. Let's go. Before you can use the same port for your external microphone, there are two ways you can use to fix your external microphone. Either by using an audio interface. And here is what I am talking about. That's iRig 2, which is also an audio interface for mobile devices. But I've been using this device to record my voices, record my jingles and other stuffs. And I'm gonna use this device to connect my external microphone and my Apple computer or the MacBook Pro will start recording audio from external microphone. So let's go. As you can see from the screen, there is something which is very technical and I have to show you, and it's about the input jack of this audio device. You know, if you look at the jack, you can see a three black rings, and this three black rings has partitioned every place which will function in the computer. So if I put this device into my MacBook Pro, automatically the system have to tell me that I have changed the input into a microphone system where I can fix an external microphone through this device and record my audio. Other people have been using this partition cable, which I'm showing you on the screen, to record their audios through the MacBook Pro by inserting this cable into the same port where you can see the headphone jack. And later on, they will be using one port for microphone and one port for headphone. Okay, but what I have tried to use is the audio interface, which is both for your mobile phone and your computer. So before I can use this audio interface to record my audio through the MacBook or the Apple computer, is to first insert this device into the same port where we have been using the headphone to listen to music directly from the computer or the MacBook Pro. But right now, I have to show you where you can see for yourself either the port has changed from the headphone into external microphone. Then I can start recording my voices with another software. So let's go to the system preferences, where you can see for yourself that now the system has changed everything to a microphone input by using this audio interface device. So let's go on to the system and see how we gonna find a solution to the whole problem. The first thing you have to do is to go directly to the system preference on your MacBook. So if you go to the system preference, then you go directly to where you can see the sound icon, as you can see from the screen. So here, this is the sound icon. That tells me that now the port has changed from a headphone or internal microphone to an external microphone. So let me click on the sound and see what will come. Now that you have seen on the screen, you can see here that the internal microphone is working, which means I cannot now use the external microphone to record my audio. So right now, as I'm talking, the internal microphone is performing its duty to record my audio. But I want to use an external microphone. If I'm recording a podcast, I'm recording a voice or something else. So if you look on the screen, here is what they have written: internal microphone built in. So when I fix this device into the same port, automatically it has to change. Then I can fix my external microphone through this device. So right now, I'm gonna insert this device into the MacBook and see the changes. So let's go. Perfect. Now I have inserted my device. As you can see on the screen, now I have inserted, and this port is where I am gonna fix my external microphone. And at the same time, I can also use this place as a headphone whilst I am recording my audio, so I can hear everything directly in my ears, and also the microphone will start working. Now, if you look at the screen, you can see that everything has changed to external microphone. That's microphone ports. Now I have personally changed one port into two ports, by using this device, as you can see on the screen. So if I remove this device, automatically the computer has to also change from external device to internal microphone. So I'm gonna plug this device out and see what will happen. Now you can see at the same place that the internal microphone is now working. That means I cannot use any external microphone to record my audio. And if I want to use external microphone, then here is my input jack for the microphone. So what I have to do is to fix the microphone into this audio interface device. Now you can see, and if I plug from now, automatically everything has to change. So right now, if I use an external microphone, then the computer starts to work perfectly. But if I plug out this microphone, that means the internal microphone has to work, but it cannot work whilst this device is still plugged into the computer. So if I remove this device out, now the system automatically changes again into internal microphone. So thank you for watching DJ Joku TV. Catch me on my next tip on how you can fix your computer and your DJ stuff. See you again.